Okay, well, we saved the game. I'm gonna go, I'm actually gonna go to the South Eston Hub and see about the Assassin's Guild. Oh, damn it. Right, get this stupid shit again. Why? Because, this is literally the only chance that we have to unlock the Jewel Beast Lair. Like, literally, period. So, yeah, if we can do it, then we should do it. If not, then it's forever lost. And I just want to know whether we're at that point or not. Of literal impossibility. Oh, fuck it. Gosh darn it. I'm not in the mood for this. Yeah, so we're gonna go and see. Like I said, I don't even know how many quests we really. Come on, man, get the fuck out of here with this shit. Everything's a fucking hound. Just wanna try to force a damn fight on me. Be a demon or some bullshit up here. That'll get in my way and trigger a chain battle that I won't be able to retreat from. Fucking joke. Wow, really? Two of them? Yeah, because there's always five up here, right? No, there's not. So anyway, like I said, there could be one or two quests in front of the Assassin's Guild quest. I don't know. We missed all the quests here. The pub. Alright, let's see what happens.
One for the road? So, you looking for work? I got a job for you. It's a little risky, but... Good. Go talk to that guy over there.
Do you want to Shall I...
Follow me and don't say a word.
Back when the Qajari were broken into quarreling tribes, the Assassin's Guild were the ones calling the shots. They ruled over the Qajari with an iron fist, using power, intimidation, and terror. 300 years ago, Qajarat became whole, and the Guild of Assassins was no more. But now they have returned. They plan to rule the whole world through murder. We're fighting them, but they're just too great. We need a champion to fight them off. So I heard about all you've done, and I decided to ask for your help. Well, what do you say? Thanks a lot. Feel free to use anything you want. The place is yours.
We're the ones running this town.
That's right, the Thieves Guild.
Hmm.
We're the ones running.
The sewers are infested. I'm up.
Give me your money.
Go to...
I don't think we've met. I don't think we've met.
Be staying with us tonight. Hello, will you be staying with us tonight?
Are you?
For the guild. No. I don't want to die.
Why did you do this?
West of Tarmita.
Thank you. Does this thing bleed?
Not good.
Shit so fucking much. Oh my god, I fucking hate it. I fucking hate it, man. Holy shit, I can't stand it, especially
because all of this might be for nothing in the first place. I can't stand it. I can't stand it. I'm trying to rush through it, but the game just won't let me.
This is the Assassin's Guild?
Yes. Welcome to our paradise. The world outside is all wrong. We fight to make every corner of the world into a paradise, a perfect utopia. Come, you must become one of us.
It's you who's wrong. It's true, the world is twisted. But paradise is just a dream. Wake up!
insane and completely ridiculous? Absolutely. Christ, man, come the fuck on, dude. You know what? This fight was ridiculous when I did it the first time, but I've noticed the second time, all of these enemies are like 2 and 3 times more powerful. Not because I'm doing less damage, but because of my current event ranking. This is bullshit, man.
Let's get this started.
So much for the terrible guild of assassins, those inept idiots.
You were controlling the Assassin's Guild, weren't you?
Back to the drawing board for sowing chaos in Kujarat.
Care to tell me who you are? Hey! Answer me!
Get back, you meddlesome insects! Be glad I'm sparing you. For now.
Think we've met.
Come on. Go to hell.
What's up?
One for the road? So, you looking for work? I got a job for you. It's a little risky, but... Good. Go talk to that guy over there.
I got a very big job for a very important client. You up for it?
I am Wuhan, potentate of Kujarat. You see, my darling daughter has been kidnapped.
No, who
did? Alright, so no minion showed up to tell us about the fucking jewel beast.
It could be any one of a thousand possibilities, and I can't imagine who.
So I can't, risk. Well, you know what? I've come this far, I might as well just go ahead.
I can't live without her. Please. I'll give you a handsome reward. Just find her.
Alright, so, hang on, let me check. I need to check the ER on this. I wasn't planning to actually keep the save data. So, yeah, we got the water dragon right. What a mercy, dude. I swear to God. Let's see here. Refuse to undertake the rain cloud armlet. Challenge and lose the strong. Check the note in Estimer. The North Estimer pub and rescue the girl from the kidnappers in the alley. Okay, well, I don't like this. I don't like this guy just telling me, so let's check something else. Says 10 to infinite. Oh my god. I seriously doubt that's true. And also, that doesn't make any fucking sense. Because there's no way there's an infinite time limit rescuing his fucking daughter. Doesn't make any sense. Says 10 plus, this one says 10 plus. Okay, fuck it. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Well, we just pushed this shit up some more. So, pretty much we need to go to Melvier and go ahead and do the pirate shit. And then we can go check the Saoki Cavern. But I mean, it is a real possibility that everything I do is going to be for nothing, and then we're going to have to restart the game. That is a very high possibility. Whoa. So, yeah, let's start a new video and wait.